approach life with open arms, lessons learned, open palms, and tell the future close enough to keep me out of harm's blood. But can't seem to save a single thing. Who's afraid of evil?